Hi, PhotoPiller. In the previous video, we explained in detail how to plan a sunset. In this video, you'll learn how to plan a moonrise. This is the lighthouse of Favàritx in Minorca. We want to find a date and time where the moon will rise just behind the lighthouse, and, if possible, when the light is softer during the golden hour. Let's look for a moon rising just behind the lighthouse. Load the lighthouse of Favàritx from our database and place the observer's pin in the location from where we want to take the photo, just like this. Now, tap on the Find button and choose Moon. We know that we want a moon with an elevation of 0 degrees, so let's select to find a moon at azimuth and elevation. Select the azimuth by dragging the moon's pin and dropping it just on the lighthouse. Remember, we want the moon rising from behind the lighthouse. Let's go now to the elevation selector. Here, for a moonrise, we set an elevation of 0 degrees. Finally, tap on the search button to get the table of results. All the results satisfy our search criteria. The moon will rise from just behind the lighthouse. You can sort the results by tapping on the top table options, by date, by elevation, by phase, and azimuth. For example, let's sort the results by phase. Now, you see the full moons first. The pictures show you how you would see the moon on each date and time, from the observer's pin location. The background color is tied to the elevation of the sun. The black color tells you that it's nighttime. The sun is at an elevation below negative 18 degrees. The light blue indicates that it's daytime. The sun is at an elevation above 6 degrees. The orange color indicates that it's golden hour. The sun is at an elevation between negative 4 and 6 degrees. The light purple tells that it's blue hour, when the sun is at an elevation between negative 4 and negative 6 degrees. The dark purple color, though we don't have it here now, indicates that it's nautical twilight, where the sun is at an elevation between negative 6 and negative 12 degrees. Finally, the strong blue color tells you that it's astronomical twilight, where the sun is at an elevation between negative 12 and negative 18 degrees. This way, you can quickly know the natural light conditions you'll have, and choose, therefore, the date with the best light conditions. Well, we are looking for a date with a soft natural light. Therefore, we will look for results with an orange background, which results in golden hour. This one, for example, it is a good opportunity. Tap on it to see it on the map. As you see, the moon will rise from behind the lighthouse. At this time, the moon has an elevation of 0.5 degrees. We have planned just what we wanted. The Find tool allows us to calculate, in seconds, when the scene we've imagined happens. Now, if you want to choose another result, just tap on the Find button again to go back to the table of results. Our beta tester, Antoni Cladera, planned this photo, but the weather conditions weren't good enough. It was pretty cloudy at the horizon level, hiding the moonrise. Still, he did manage to take this picture. He also took these long exposure photos. A fantastic one! We'd like to remind you that PhotoPills also includes a long exposure calculator, created to help you with shooting long exposures with filters, low light, and at night. That's all, PhotoPiller! Thanks for watching.